Hey, what's up YouTube? This is What's in My Gray Garage. And today we're talking about the WypAll paper towels. Let me tell you, I said in another video when I was doing a demonstration with a grease gun, you can't go wrong with good paper towels or rags or whatnot to have when you have to do a cleanup, especially when you're dealing with grease, oil, brake clean, any kind of stuff like that, or anything that you're going to have to deal with that's really messy and makes a big mess and doesn't, you want to use a tool or a towel, paper towel or whatnot that lasts and does everything you need it to. With the WypAll paper towels, they do fantastic. They come in a really large roll. There's 475 sheets, it looks like. Each one is 12.5 by 13.4 inches. It's a great design, or it's a great product. It's tough, reliable. You can actually wash with this and use like scrub, use it as a scrub towel with water, and it'll hold up. Instead of using like just normal paper towels in a shop or using get greasy rags where they can become a hazmat or hazardous issue, this is great because you use them and you get rid of them. They sell this wall mount, or wherever you want to mount it. I mounted it to a tool cart dispenser, which works pretty good. The only thing is when you use it, when you pull out the paper towel, you got to stop right at the perforated edge. You see that perforated edge right there? Come on, there you go. It's right along there. You can kind of barely see it, but if you don't do that, when you go to tear the paper towels, the whole thing comes apart. So if you set it up right there, it tears no problem. But if you have it where the towel is really tough, so when you go to use this, if you try to tear it halfway across, halfway through the paper towel, it's not going to tear. You're going to flip this whole thing right out of the holder. So make sure, that's the only downside about this design, is that it really needs to be on the perforated edge for it to tear properly. But great, great tool to have, or consumable item that you I recommend for everybody to have in your garage. They're a little pricey, but let me tell you something. When you need it, it's better than using the old Bounty paper towels or whatever paper towels you stole from the house and take out to your old garage or to wherever shop, you know. And like I said, the red rags are great, but once they get oil soaked and they get useless, you really can't take them inside and wash them with your in your washing machine. Your wife or your significant other is not going to be very happy with you. So I would very well recommend that this is easy, because it's, once you use it, you throw it away and you forget about it. It goes off and it's gone. You don't have to deal with the messy rags or the red rags. I used to buy those things by the bundle from Harbor Freight. I'd use them for a bit and then I'd, you know, try to keep them, you know, as long as I could, and then I ended up just throwing them away. This is way better. Saves you money in the long run, saves you time, and it's easy. This roll will last you probably 6 months. There's that many on there, and I highly recommend getting it. Again, this is What's in My Gray Garage. If you like the video, please like, share, subscribe, and I will see you next time.